Ever since the city awarded the contract to them, Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers have been providing top-notch service at the City of Portland's six Smart Park garages. With their low-cost service, excellent security, and clean atmosphere, Smart Park garages are the first choice for many downtown drivers.
Well, it's very convenient. The price is actually really affordable, so I like it. That's why I chose Smart.
It's a smart choice.
During their tenure, Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers has made great strides in the overall improvement of the garages. In this video, we'll show you how Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers has consistently raised the bar through steady increases in revenue, improved security, excellent customer service, and cleaner, brighter, greener facilities. Let's look first at Star Park's and the Minority Chambers' financial improvements. Star Park and the Minority Chambers has increased revenue by 32% since taking over the Smart Park garages. That's a net increase of more than $2.4 million, meeting Star Park and the Minority Chambers' goal of providing cost savings to the city of Portland. At the same time, hourly rates have remained affordable.
I work right beneath the parking garage at Buffalo Wild Wings. It's honestly the cheapest place to park. All the other garages are about over $10 if you want to park for a couple hours, but here you can walk out for under 10 bucks, maybe like 5 or 6. It's a pretty good price.
Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers excels in managing security too. Crimes like car prowls have gone down in Smart Park garages over the past several years, thanks to the increased visibility of security officers, more patrolling, and quick responses to customer needs.
I would have to say we're the best because we're willing to go the extra mile. We are the I can do's. We don't have can't in our vocabulary.
This attention to customer service fulfills another of Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers' goals to best serve customers and visitor activity downtown. That's a goal of not just security officers, but the rest of the staff as well.
Well, the first thing is we smile, greet the customers, and make sure our customers are happy and attend to their problems.
Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers also makes an ongoing effort to improve its facilities through physical improvements, outreach efforts, and a focus on sustainability. By bringing in proper cleaning equipment and using a new line of effective earth-friendly cleaning products, Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers has made the garages cleaner and brighter places to be. Customers and employees have taken notice.
The improvements in morale, the place is a lot cleaner than it used to be. This boosts our feeling, you know, our morale, and we feel better. When we feel better, we make customers feel better, everybody feels better.
A lot of the garages are what you might want to call a home garage for a lot of people that work downtown, and those people make a lot of comment that it's cleaner, lights are on for a change, I've seen them in the past where lights weren't on in the garage, and the maintenance has been kept up real well, and just the idea that they see security people around here all the time, they really appreciate it.
The focus on sustainability also extends to the security patrols, which now happen on bicycles instead of automobiles.
Bicycles are really advantageous to getting around quickly and being able to check the different garages. Sometimes one person ends up in one garage, sometimes we have to do all five garages. So to get from one garage to the other, get from one floor to the other, bicycles are very advantageous.
Through increased revenue, more effective security, superior customer service, and improved facilities, Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers has followed through on its commitment to create a better parking system for the city of Portland. And Star Park and the Alliance of Minority Chambers is committed to providing more of the same great service in the years to come.
We just try to make it a livable place for everyone and treat people with respect and solve problems in a way that makes everyone able to function downtown as a whole.